this little piece.
You have to
come to the
top of this. One, two, three, go.
Can I have
Can you hear me? I should speak louder. I'm literally sitting and I'm waiting for my friend to be like, we're downstairs. But today we're going to farmers market. And like last time we went was last year, around this time, same month for my birthday. And we're doing it again for my birthday. But like my birthday was yesterday. My birthday was Saturday. Friday I hung out with my friends. We had a cute games night with food and like vibes, and then I spent my actual birthday like in bed watching Love Island USA. Like I was in bed, but then I was sick as well, so like it was kind of like bed rest. I woke up sick yesterday, like my nose was blocked and everything, but today I'm feeling much better. And today we're going to farmers market and I can't wait. Like I look so pretty. And yeah, I've been planning it for some time. We were supposed to go way earlier. We were supposed to go way earlier in the month. But like yeah, schedules were crossing and stuff. But now we're ready. But we're late. Like I'm literally waiting for these people. We were supposed to leave 30 minutes ago. But now we're just waiting, and I'm waiting. This hair is stressing me out. I cannot wait to change it. Like, kale ke metse go loga. Like, na ke motho a di braids too, but I want it. Now I like my braids. I can't wait to go back. I actually wanted to go braid yesterday, but I was like, nah, I don't want to be outside for my birthday. I genuinely just want to be inside. I almost braided Thursday, but it was not Thursday, Friday morning, before the whole hanging out thing. But I was so fucking tired after like the teaching tutorial we had to do for school, for class. So nah, I was like, no, it's okay, another day with this, it's fine. So I'm probably gonna untangle it tonight or Monday night, and then Tuesday I do it, or Monday I do it. Like, I'm ready to braid. I'm so ready to undo this hair and braid. I'm like literally reading text. I'm done. Please borrow me a black bag. Sure, babes. But like, yeah, I can't wait. Let me show you my outfit actually. Like, I'm sitting like this because I can't even sit up with what I'm wearing. My hair, it's awesome. So cute. Oh. Then I'm wearing wet sneakers. Oh. Anyway, I got this. Oh, look how pretty it is. I got this bag from Little Thing by Luna on Instagram. She is one of my friends that I know from first year. I think it's first year. But yeah, then she started making bags this year. They're so pretty. They even have like a clip thingy where you like close the bag. So cute. And then I requested the color blue and white because I'm starting to fall in love with blue so much right now. Like, blue. I even have some blue in makeup, smash, blue bag. Like, I'm falling in love with blue. I think it's starting to become my favorite color. On my actual day, I just wanted to be me and be in my own mind, be in my own space, have a conversation with God and thank him for such a beautiful life, so many blessings. I'm to the side. I'm sure this is annoying YouTube people. Like, yeah, I just wanted to like be in a space with God and just, yeah. And I slept most of it because I started feeling really, really too sick to be watching anything or doing anything, and I just sat there. I slept, yeah, and I ate. It was lovely. And today is when I'm actually going outside, looking pretty and shit. But yeah, I think I can end the intro and be speaking so much. Oh yeah, I love my makeup today. It matches with my dress. Oh, and this dress is actually a birthday gift from Ngato. I was actually going to wear a white dress, but it was short and the weather is nice, but it's a bit chilly. So I'm like, long dress, perfect. It matches with my bag so nicely, more than the white dress actually. And I would rather wear the white dress with heels. I'm speaking so much, but like, let's get going. Why are you late?
Well,
you look pretty though.
I'll tell you.
Wait, right, left, turn left.
Yeah.
What she
said.
This is
going to
be a long ride.
It is.
This is going to be a long ride. It's 20 minutes. So if Alyssa gets us on the right track,
it's going to be 30 minutes.
Why is it on me?
You're in front of my sister.
Hi guys, welcome back to Edie's YouTube channel. Today is a beautiful Sunday, the sun is out, and we are heading to Farmer's Market. Here are the girlies. We'll do a good OOTD when we get there.
We are for 12 kilometers.
But right now, we are with our designated driver, Tenji. Give it up for Tenji.
Drive up there.
Woo! Alright, so enjoy the vlog. Stay seated. Buckle up, it will be a beautiful journey.
It's like women who speak at the news or
Team Liacha.
Yeah.
Liacha.
Drivers are weird, they're always feeling hot.
Yes.
Well done.
Because
Did you see her Crocs? They literally
let me see. Ah, you look so cute! Hi, cutie! Oh my days! Even your Crocs look good in this outfit. Because they're black.
Lol, I was like, maybe I should wear my socks in the Crocs.
That's cute.
So this, can you pass me one of the boots?
Pumps, show me.
Oh, pumps.
Okay.
Ah, dude, those are not.
It's actually cute.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's so sexy.
Wow.
It is. No, I'm stealing that. Are we all borrowing clothes?
No, yes, I'm making more. I'm going to make more.
You stuff. Made it?
My mom made it.
Oh, yeah, her mom made it.
You're lying.
No way.
I'm buying.
Okay, fine.
Do you think your mom can make those?
Oh, black. Yeah.
Stuff? Yeah, she made one for me.
No, I like it.
Part two. Ah, y'all look so cute. You like this? I didn't catch you. What did you say? Your hair is jet black. Yo, it's giving. It's giving. Yeah. It's giving good hair.
Thank you.
She is.
Don't you?
I can literally.
Just get an apartment.
I'm feeling myself.
I'm melting. That's good.
Yo, that's my dad. He literally doesn't carry groceries.
She'll be fine. Imagine she drops them.
Which or which?
Get the other one, Melissa.
It's not heavy at all.
Carry the other ones.
So where's Tobit? This is Tobit. This is me and Chingy.
No, I'm mixed berry.
Oh, that was very
good. Yeah. We are.
It ain't about the
It is
the best.
Oh, let's go. Never my love. What? I love you. I love you right now. Doesn't want to kiss me.
It's good, it's nice. La 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 la. What's it from now?
It's good, it's nice. La 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 la. What's it from
now? Imagine. That's nice.
No, we need to do that one time though.
Like them. My sister is packing so we can go groove.
Betty Calabasas.
Thank you for the ride, chummy.
Yeah, as you can see, we are not drunk, but she's drunk. She almost got me arrested.
I'm not.
Oh, there's a security guard.
Not drunk.
Okay.
It is a security guard.
All right, you guys.
So yeah, guys.
I was gonna sleep over, but I'm leaving. Because I'm going to, this guy invited me over to his house.
Sugar.
But I told them they mustn't. Yo, what about those people who try to follow us?
Hey! Can we follow you? Where are you going?
What do you mean? What you mean you want to follow us?
Like,
we like you guys, so we want to follow you.
Like, imagine!
Yo,
Anyway.
Like, make it make sense, brother.
How?
Bye bye, okay.
Brother.
Brother.
Subscribe.
Yeah.
Subscribe. Like. Be a baddie,
Calabasas.
What's a Calabasas?
I don't know. My sisters always say that. I guess it's the new slang. What it means.